Porque ahora estoy totalmente en vivo. Puta madre. Ah, pasó nada, güey, nomás. Llegó esta morra con Eli en el cine. Y ya, güey, empecé otra vez en todo el juego, güey, con esta pinche morra ahora. Está de hueva, güey, este tengo que hacer todo otra vez. Me doy cuenta que tengo que jugar otra vez todo este pedo. Tommy. Dale, culera. Y pues sí, no ha pasado nada tan interesante.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Y eso es lo que pasó.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before. This is my first time.
Ah, tengo que hacer todo lo que hice con Eli, pero ahora con esta morra. Así que qué pinche huevo. O sea, según para ver la perspectiva de ella y quién se quema mamá. Y pues resulta que el doctor que mató Joel para salvar a Ellie era el papá de esta morra. Por eso la kill, por eso mataron a Joel, porque esta morra por eso mató a Joel, porque pues era su papá. No mames, qué pedo. Chica tu madre. Y sí, eso es lo que pasó en este juego. Esa es la grandiosa historia de Last of Us. Ya se quedó en que mataron al chinillo. Esta morra llegó al cine, mató al chinillo y tenía al Tommy y a la Ellie de rehenes. Y ahí se quedó y empezó este puto ahora con esta morra. Hacer todo el pinche juego de nuevo. Sí, que voy a pues hacer todo en... A jugar otra vez la mitad del juego.
See a way out of here?
Ya sé por dónde salir, solo estoy buscando cosas, chingada. Sí, güey, porque este pinche gameplay, pues... Está en X. Bueno, vamos a ir con esta machorrona.
Yes. Is that an elevator? Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Sí, jefa.
Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts, dude.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for it.
Sleep in her.
May I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
I wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or naming people until after she died. You're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay. Is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Ooh.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Shit.
Ay, cabrón.
Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting
de
on
la verga.
True strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
Sí, tuvieron sexo.
Oh, god. I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Oh, man.
Look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on, true strength.
Verga, güey. Oh, man. Se tiró al lado, la vez. Ya me lo llevamos. Ya casi llegamos.
Come on. I'm dizzy.
Qué cajeto, cayeron en una piscina.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be able to escape.
Just a body.
None of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. That's
Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Present. Taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Yeah. So glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's a joke, Lev.
Oh.
Where should we go?
We should try to head down there.
Hear anything else?
No. You?
No.
Good. Let's keep going.
hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
Is it true that Isaac took down the Unguard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Cliff, let's focus on getting out of here. Okay, progress. Liv, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Yeah.
Thank you.
watch it. Go, go!
What is that? A quarter. A quarter of what? What? You can take your mask off.
Thank you. See that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets. I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
As you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
He's still getting new recruits.
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks.
He shot Danny?
He's lucky scars.
Oh, hey there. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey. Still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there? Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed
to? Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Arma? Hold up. All clear. Anyway, What's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. I had no idea what they were up against. This doesn't look so bad. her surgery then. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You fought the good fight. Glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
This is a lot. Give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. Did I walk into? is that? I guess it's down to the surgical suites. Surgery. Great. I hear you. You need power too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. Thank you. That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? See what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Jesus. something. Not a... Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Get ready to celebrate.
Come on.
Great. No one's ever gonna believe that shit. Is doing okay.
They're all looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place.
Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. Check on the girl.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bowen?
Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back.
No. What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figure you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
You ran off this way.
Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him. Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out!
Lev! Lev? Lev, please come here! Lev? Lev? Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to. I did it for me.
You hear that?
Lev! Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
She wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
Lev!
How is he doing this?
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
She saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
Of for a long time. I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I was so stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on. Why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. Nah. We can do better than these shirts. This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well. My aquarium. My stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay. She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
Lev! Get back here! Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah. By staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good. Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh, not me. Whoa. Ugh, not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Let's go. Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for him.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she wants to be happy.
Thank you.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry. That fucking end.
Abby! Over here!
Stop. I've got it. Go, go.
There's a way through here. Come on. Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
Here.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
Abby, what the fuck?
Manny.
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck this truck.
What trust?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. Hitting us hard.
Why? This way.
See.
Moving up!
Abby! Hey!
Now.
Next. Hold on!
I'm moving up!
Street's fucked.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. After them, instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit. Manny. Doing? Shit.
He's luring them to us. Get ready. Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Pendejo!
flesh him out.
He'll be waiting. This way.
Manny.
Levin, get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat. Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of